Hey guys, it's Brianna. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you one of the dance lessons, the group dance training lessons that I have. And in this dance lesson, we have the flexibility trainings, we have the different techniques like flips and jumps, and finally we have these completed dance routines, like we dance along with the music. And these are basically the parts of my entire group dance lesson, and it lasted 3 hours. So I've been taking this dance training lessons for like a series of 14 days in this summer before my senior year of high school begins. And yeah, I use it to improve my flexibility and my different kinds of dancing skills. So in this video, I'm featuring the last day of this dance training session. So yeah, that's why you'll see like some of the practices that have already fallen into place, and we just basically follow the routine from the beginning to the end. Still, our teacher would add in some different new practices every day to keep everything fresh and to make sure that every aspect of our flexibility and FR techniques are being improved every day. Also, something very quick to add on to that, this video is also aimed to provide just a quick glimpse into how dance lessons are to those who don't dance. And even though you may see dancers as those glamoring and dazzling, graceful people, girls and boys on stage with beautiful costumes, it definitely comes with hard practices like this. And there's definitely tears, there's definitely laughters, of course, but there's also sighs, tears, and sweats. So it's not very easy, of course, behind all of the glamorous performances and dance shows. And yeah, I suppose this is the same for every hobby. If you want to be beautiful and shiny on the stage, you have to work very hard behind the stage. Yeah, so as a Chinese student and a dancer, I just want to show you what a group dance lesson of the Chinese dancers are like. Yeah, of course, my experience isn't as obviously is different from others, because we study we practice dancing at different places, and every teacher has their unique training style. Yeah, and aside from this, I just want to introduce what kind of a dancer I am and what's my story with dancing. So I started to dance in grade 1 in primary school, and so basically I've been dancing like for 11 years for now, until now. And I am not a very professionally trained dancer. I only take dancing as a hobby, but I do love it very much. I especially enjoy it when like a group of people get together and dance. We get to talk and we get to meet each other. Aside from the group lessons and group practices, I would also take individual lessons, but that is not featured here. On individual lessons, I would also practice my flexibility, but mostly I would practice my dance routines and prepare for these dance shows and like the shows with all the costumes and different kinds of makeup and all. Yeah, and just to remind you, I don't have a very good flexibility, mainly because of this injury on my leg that I got about 2 years ago. That was because I hadn't been practicing flexibility very intensively after primary school. So one time when I practiced too hard, I got this injury on my leg, and that was like pretty painful. So my flexibility just basically was worsened a lot after that. And it was hard after the injury to make my flexibility better, as good as before, because you know the injury would like sort of stiffen your leg, stiffen your muscles, and it's very hard to like to make it flexible again. So all these years I have been trying to improve my flexibility so that it wouldn't impede my other kinds of practices and techniques. And yeah, I've been working hard on it. So like, don't laugh at me if you're a professional dancer and you see me as not very flexible, because yeah. Oh yeah, and also for those who are like not for those people interested in dancing but are not very good at flexibility, I just want to tell you that don't worry about it. There's no shame of being not flexible, because as long as you're happy, you're enjoying the dancing process, that is the most important thing. And eventually, if you work hard and if you persist, your flexibility will be improved in one day, and I'm very confident about that. Yeah, so without further ado, let me take you to one group training lesson of my dance classes. Let's begin the journey.
Thank you.
And this concludes the video. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you're this far, please do subscribe and like. Leave a comment down below if you have any suggestions. I hope that after watching this video, you have become more interested in dance, and the video has sparked some of your understanding and interest for the amazing hobby dance. Okay, that's the end. Thank you very much. Bye.